Hi, everyone. Today, this video is about how to fix File Explorer keeps opening. Solution 1. Restart File Explorer. Open Task Manager. Right-click on Windows Explorer and choose End Task. Click File and choose Run New Task to continue. Type explorer.exe in the box. Click OK and restart your computer. Solution 2. Remove AutoPlay. Open Control Panel. Change the default view by to large icons and choose AutoPlay. Uncheck the option Use AutoPlay for all media and devices. Click Save to confirm the changes. Solution 3. Repair corrupted system files. Right-click on Command Prompt and choose Run as Administrator. Type the command and hit the Enter key. Then the system file checker will begin to scan and fix the corrupted system files on your computer. Once done, reboot your computer. Solution 4. Scan virus. Press Windows I key to open settings. Choose Update Security. Go to the Windows Defender tab and click Open Windows Defender Security Center. Next, choose Virus Threat Protection and click Quick Scan. The Windows Defender will begin to scan your computer. Once finished, reboot your computer. What to do after solving File Explorer keeps opening? After solving the problem that File Explorer keeps opening, you had better create a system image to safeguard your PC and files. Launch MiniTool Shadow Maker. Click Destination to choose a target path to save the backup image. Click Backup Now to perform the backup task. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.